We'll check. It's just when they come in.
But you don't need.
Don't worry.
He's easier to slide, but he's heavier. And he's
so
more.
The
bottom
can go right in there.
Gold man.
This is true.
This Katie was making it for me, so I'll accept it.
Katie's making it for you?
Yeah.
She's okay.
Stitching it for me.
All right.
It's special because it has been not only signed by Michael, but on the inside, on the back lining, it's signed by John Landis, who of course directed the Thriller video, and his wife Deborah Landis, who designed the jacket for Michael to wear. It's a super piece, and it's a, end of the day, it's a Thriller jacket that Michael's worn. Was made bizarrely after he failed to buy Adam and the Ants military jacket that he was so famous for. So Michael loved it so much he wanted Bush and Tompkins to make him one, and of course this was made to Michael's exact spec and it looks spectacular. It contains four unreleased demo tracks recordings on a master tape of Jimi Hendrix, and from Jimi Hendrix and the Jimi Hendrix experience. And this, the box that this tape comes in, Jimmy has handwritten the titles on there. You've got to remember, these tracks have not been heard since 1968. So absolutely incredible, and they're going to create a storm of interest. The guitars form part of the biggest Noel Gallagher guitars collection to come to auction. And included is a JT60 Hohner, which is one of the first guitars Noel ever played as Oasis, which was around about 1992. So we're really pleased to be bringing that to market. And of course, we've also got Noel's Silver Sparkle Gibson, which customized. It was the first guitar Noel had built to his exact specification. And Noel is on record as saying, it's not just the best guitar, it's the best guitar ever. I think we couldn't have asked for a better opportunity. With the Oasis guitars do come up for auction. They're preliminarily they're Noel's guitars, and they're hugely sought after by collectors. The reunion has taken that interest to a different level. Thank you.
Yes, I do. Not blue, but not cotton.
We're expecting a very, very busy auction, and it's not just fans and collectors. We're now seeing more of a corporate vibe in terms of people will buy a Michael Jackson jacket because they want it in their boardroom. People will buy a Jimi Hendrix tape that no one else has heard before because they want to be the people to say, yeah, we're the only ones who've got this. Investment houses, pension funds will buy memorabilia because they see long term that they're good investments.
Thank you.